She stood up to the molesters who sexually harassed her 19-year-old daughter, but she died protecting her in Andhra Pradesh, and after the perpetrators pushed her in front of a vehicle, the teenager is now fighting to seek justice for her mother.
This teenage girl in Guntur is traumatized. She was sexually harassed, and then when her mother intervened, she was allegedly pushed under a lorry by molesters on Monday night. The goons fled the site while this 19-year-old rushed her mother to the hospital where she breathed her last. The shocked family filed a complaint, but the police offering the same old lip service.
దీన్ని నేను చాలా కఠినంగా తీసుకుని తీవ్రంగా పరిగణించి హత్యా ప్రయత్నం మహిళల పట్ల అసభ్య ప్రవర్తన మహిళల్ని వేధించే
For this 19-year-old, it's now a fight to ensure that those who harassed her and were responsible for her mother's death are brought to book. Bureau Report, Times Now.